and I got placed in BTEC. It is a product-based company with a package of 3.5. And I'm a passer of 2020 in mechanical engineering. I had four rounds. One first round was assessment, again a technical round with they have asked a question related to hooks in a technical, and second technical they have asked all questions from the collections framework, and the fourth round was JD round. Thank you guys.